I'd say it's partly cloudy. Internet freedom isn't ubiquitous, and it needs to be. So I think we could do with some more freedoms. We need to also curtail any attempts to lock down the internet in those areas where it is still quite free.